You may have heard of the Fuse Cup, and you may not be sure exactly what it is. The Fuse Cup is an international school esports competition specifically designed to teach young students about values, responsible gaming, and digital well-being. While esports in education sounds great, we know there are some problems that schools face. One of the biggest challenges is that we're currently experiencing a global pandemic, and that has disrupted the way schools normally operate. This has meant that activities such as school sports have been suspended for students all around the world. Now more than ever, students are feeling isolated and they're craving opportunities to connect, compete, and challenge each other. Many schools are interested in esports, but they're not exactly sure where to start. We know that teachers are working harder than ever and you're all doing such an incredible job. We get that you just don't have time right now to invest in a new project, and that's totally understandable. 2020 has been a really challenging year for everyone in education. Luckily, we have some solutions and we're here to make your lives easier. Firstly, the Fuse Cup is 100% operated by teachers. We provide support and guidance to assist schools to get involved in esports. We provide you with all of the paperwork involved, such as competition guidelines, excursion notes, and even those dreaded risk assessment documents. And we're always available to answer any of your questions and share our knowledge and experience. We're a values-based organization and believe that esports can drive inclusion, integrity, strength, and teamwork. These values underpin our competition and are part of our player expectation guidelines, our code of conduct, and our behavior management policies. Our competitions are supervised by teachers in a safe, supportive, and structured physical and online environment. And lastly, we use games that are non-violent and work with the Kids Helpline to promote positive gaming habits and digital well-being amongst our gaming community. My name's Dan Martinez, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer of the Fuse Cup. I'm an Apple Distinguished Educator, Microsoft Innovative Educator, and I have over 20 years of educational leadership experience. I specialize in developing and implementing educational initiatives, and being a teacher means I know the challenges you face in schools. My role is to support and help schools to implement esports as easily as possible. If you'd like more information about the Fuse Cup, please visit our website or drop us an email at hello@thefusecup.com.au.